they throw on eggs?
It's eggs. Yeah, eggs. Yeah.
Like, why does he throw them?
He likes eggs.
Oh.
Oh, look at this Halloween stuff. This is pretty sweet. Kind of spooky.
Do something, cat.
Millie's my favorite. Look how calm she is as well.
This is a nice photograph. Is this elegant lady a member of your family?
No, she killed my mother's dog.
How about them app? To me.
This is library.
And we are going to be looking at the optimal mathematical way to play Monopoly.
Name a place you see chicks.
After 21 years, you never know what is going to come through that door.
This season, we're asking six big questions. On this episode, how smart are animals?
I feel good. I knew that I would not.
I'm running for president.
What kind of dog is that?
What you want me to do with this? Eat it? Happy birthday to the crack!
Oh, wow! It's a mountain shellfish! Never seen one in the wild before!
Is that our car rolling up? Can I get acquiescent?
No!
Just on 59, somebody thought they'd bring their remote control car literally on the freeway.
Oh my gosh!
What?
Look at that! What? Put my hand in there? Yeah. All right.
See this? Melbourne, Daytona Beach, all the way up to Jacksonville. This moves 20 miles to the west, and you and everyone you know are dead. All of you. Because you can't survive it. It's not possible unless you're very, very lucky. And your kids die too.
I'm gonna ask some questions of our crowd here. Sir, tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
No, but I know who to call if there are.
Is that right? Yeah, and who would that be?
Ghostbusters.
Oh, very funny, okay.
Now, the nations of the world, brought to you by
Donald Trump.
United States,
Canada,
Mexico.
Go back to Mexico.
ISIS,
Israel,
Saudi Arabia,
Iran.
The oil is all over the place.
China.
Germany, Paris,
Europe, Obama.
I really don't know.
Oh God, I can't get it. Kevin, don't, Kevin, watch the light, dude.
Instead of hearing music, you hear this.
Oh, cool.